Not a whole lot of trade action over the couple of days down in Dallas for the NHL draft, but this was the biggest of them all. Between the Flames and the Hurricanes, the Calgary Flames getting defenseman Noah Hanifin and forward Elias Lindholm in exchange for Michael Ferland, Adam Fox, and defenseman Dougie Hamilton. Noah Hanifin going to Calgary. He joins us on the phone right now. Noah, hope you're enjoying your summer so far. We know it's been a whirlwind for you. First time being traded as an NHL player. What's that like for a young player to go through that process for the first time?
Yeah, it's been a pretty hectic week, finding out, leading up to the draft, I kind of had an idea something could have happened, and I got the call on the second day of the draft, and I found out I was going to Calgary, and, obviously, it's a little sad leaving some of your buddies and your old teammates, but I think it's going to be a great opportunity going to Calgary, and, I already know some of the guys there, and obviously I'm familiar with the coach, so I think it's going to be a great experience playing there and playing in a big hockey market.
Noah Weeksy here. I know that you're highly thought of from speaking to some of the people down there in Carolina. They raved about your potential. And even in this past year, I think you took major strides. You were skating the puck more. You're a little more assertive. What are you focused on this offseason in your game? Not your conditioning, but in terms of your game that you want to assimilate for this upcoming season?
Yeah, I think, last summer, I really worked on my shot a bit and just just trying to jump into play more and use my skating ability. That's something I always try to, get better at. And I think that's the strength of my game. And I think going into this summer, it's something I want to build on. Holding on to the puck more. I think that's been the biggest thing for me over the past few years that I try to work on is just hold on to the puck, don't rush anything. And, I think each year I've gotten progressively better at it. So I'm looking to take even more strides going into next season.
You mentioned some of the familiar faces you'll see up there in Calgary, the teammates, as well as your former head coach and now your current head coach, Bill Peters. Does that make this transition process for you a little bit easier, knowing that the system you probably played in Carolina is the one he's going to implement up there?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's going to be it's definitely going to make it a lot smoother. And knowing some of the players, knowing Elias, obviously, we're going to go over there together. And I think since they're being traded, it couldn't have been a better situation for me. And Bill Peters is a great coach. He's a very smart guy, and I think his systems and what I've been used to over the past few years will work really well with the players they have there.
Noah, what are you looking for this upcoming season in terms of role? What would success, obviously team success, getting back into the Stanley Cup playoffs up there in Calgary is key, but individually, what are you looking at in terms of what a successful season would look like for you?
Yeah, I think in terms of what I do in all situations, I want to be the type of defenseman that plays in every situation. And I think when I was 18, 19, going through my first 3 years, there were definitely aspects of my game that I needed to work on and improve at. And I think the situation I was in Carolina was great for me. I got to take my time and kind of develop as a player. And I think I've done that. I think going into Calgary, going to a new team with a lot of great players, I think I'm kind of ready to take that next step in terms of my ice time and the roles I play in all situations. So I'm gonna work hard this summer, and I'm looking forward to going to camp and helping that team be successful.
You told us you just got back on the ice skating again in Boston, where you're gonna spend your summer. Take us through all things non-hockey this summer. What does Noah Hanifin have lined up as far as his summer plans? Any cool trips? What are you planning to do?
Not much. I'm not to be biased, being from Boston, but I kind of have everything I need here. And usually on the weekends and stuff, I'll go to Cape Cod or go golf with, my dad and my uncle or my buddies, or go fishing. So, I love it here. It's nice spending the off season here in Boston. And, it's exciting, just to kind of relax and recoup with your family and friends. So.
I'm with you. As a fellow New Englander, nothing better. You got everything right in arm's reach out there. Noah Hanifin, thank you so much for the time. Enjoy your summer. We look forward to seeing you in a Flames sweater starting next fall.
Yeah, thank you, guys. I really appreciate it.
All right, Noah Hanifin right there, a Calgary Flame.
Yes.
As of last weekend.